Hi, this is Pau Corina. Today is April 19th. We are in Pau Corina Lodge. This is the back place, Pau Corina Lodge. And every place is overflowing. Pau Corina, the water is 91 meters and 20 centimeters on higher. That is much on higher. So. Normally, the close to the main road is a little shallow, where the people comes to almost every time to recollect it, even during the harvest. After that, back place there is a nice swamp. All the tourists is a big circle, but only canoe. Rowing long time, rowing from the swamp place, rowing in the main river, in the Amazon River. It's far away. We can to explore more, to see different kinds of plants, how there is a flowering plants, to see the property, how they can alive for two seasons. Rain seasons and sun seasons. But now in the shallow place it's possible to see how the plant is overflowing now. That is a little trouble for the local people, but that trouble is only for a few months. Okay, now we are going to do a circle, a long rowing here around the Pau Corina. You can see the yellow flower. This is a special medicinal plant from the jungle. The local people drink this for they feel colic and diarrhea. The form to drink this is like a tea in effusion time, like a water time. Flor retama. Can you see over there the cecropia plants? There's another kinds of flowering plants. That plants only can live with water. They are cecropias. What means cecropia? Cecropia means two kinds of life. Inside that plants there is a special ants, like a fire ants. That ants get the food from the plants, and the plants get the food from the ants. When the ants defected inside the plants get food. In the end, the ants get food from the bloom, all the water from the plants. Another reason, at the same time, the ants serve like a protectors for the plants.